well, if it isn't Puss in Boots himself.